Dear Dad, this is a letter just for you. I wish you could read it, but we'll talk about it later. You had some problems that we really need to talk about. Always had a singing bottle glued up to your mouth, like when you would get drunk, passed up on the couch. And when you said you didn't love me, what was that about? Did I let you down? Did I not impress? Was it just some trapped feelings that was locked up in your chest? Trust me, I understand, I've been through that depression. Had so many things up in my life that I'm regretting, but that doesn't excuse you from trying to leave your fam. I was only 3 years old when you hopped up in that van and peaced out. Didn't care about your baby bottle in his mouth. You're too busy getting drowned in my salt clouds. This is why every time I visit your grave, the only thing I think, the only thing I ever say.
Why did you go and die on me? Please, Dad, why not talk to me?
Since I wrote the first verse, and now I can't reflect and understand what made you hurt. The inability to feel the void inside your mind is what keeps me up with anxiety every night. I tried asking you, but I knew it wouldn't work. They know you sitting here and talking to the dirt. It's like there was no use calling mama back and hurt. Or when you would be drinking, talk to her, it's like a jerk. Those are the days out in the snow. I remember playing in the snow. I wish you would never let me go. Dad, where did those days go?